Welcome to Homeopathic Pharmacy Academia. In this video, I am going to discuss about a very important topic in homeopathic pharmacy, that is vehicles. In this session, I am going to explain about the word meaning of vehicle, the definition, utilities of vehicle, and various types of vehicles used in homeopathic pharmacy. This topic is very important. It is very relevant as far as the first year BHMS examination is concerned. And also, it gives some insight to the students who are preparing for All India Ayush PG entrance examinations. So let us discuss the vehicle in detail. The word meaning of vehicle is transmission or conveyance. We know that we are using vehicles in a literary sense for the purpose of transmission or conveyance. So for example, a bus or a car or a motorcycle, which we are generally say vehicles, are used as a means of conveyance or to travel, to convey our means. Now, coming to the concept of vehicles in homeopathy, it is a very relevant part in homeopathic pharmacy. The definition of vehicle says, homeopathic vehicles are material agents that are therapeutically inert, having no curative property of its own, as well as chemically non-reactive with the drug substances. So, by the definition, we understand that it is a non-medicinal or non-pharmacological substances which does not have any therapeutic action by its own or curative property of its own, and they are chemically non-reactive with the drug substance. Even though we use along with drug, it does not react with the drug substances chemically as well as physically. And they are the media for extraction of properties of the drug, its preservation, and conveyance of the dynamic property of the drug to the intended site of action. So that is a purpose or objective of vehicle in general. It's a media for extraction. It is also used as a preservative substances. And the main objective, main purpose of vehicle is used as a conveyance of the properties, both physical as well as a dynamic property of drug to the intended site of action. So that is a purpose of using vehicles in pharmacy. Now coming to the qualities of an ideal vehicle. So there should be some qualities for a ideal vehicle. So let us see what are the qualities of an ideal vehicle. No curative property of its own. No medicinal action of its own. It should be chemically neutral and non-reactive with homeopathic drugs. It should not be toxic. It should not be having, it should not possess any poisonous action. It is harmless and safe. It should be safe. It should be edible as well as palatable. So it should be eatable, and there should not be any difficulty to consume the vehicle. So it is edible and palatable. It should be stable in any circumstances. So it should be thermally stable. It should not spoil very easily. In the normal atmospheric temperature, in the normal environment, it should be very stable. It should have a sterilizing property of its own. So this can be used to sterilize the drug substances also. Now it should possess a power to carry dynamic power of drug to the interior of human organism. And this is one of the most important quality of a homeopathic ideal vehicle. So we know homeopathic medicines are dynamic medicine. So the vehicle is a substance which can carry the dynamic power of drug to the interior of human organism. And the next one is, it should possess the power of preservation. So the medicinal substances should not spoil very easily, or the drug should not spoil or decay very easily. So when you mix a drug with a vehicle, it should possess a preservative property. So these are the qualities of an ideal vehicle. I repeat, there should not be any curative property of its own. It should be chemically neutral and non-reactive with homeopathic drugs. It should not be toxic, harmless and safe, edible and palatable. It should be stable in all circumstances. It should have a sterilizing property of its own, capable of carrying a dynamic power of drug to the interior of human organism. Power of preservation. So these are the qualities of an ideal vehicle. Now let us see the utility of a homeopathic vehicle. As a menstruum to prepare mother tinctures. So menstruum is nothing but it is maybe a single vehicle or a combination of different vehicles to have a maximum extractive power. We may use one or more than one vehicle or mix together to make an ideal vehicle to extract. That is to prepare the mother tinctures. So what is a mother tincture? A mother tincture is nothing but it is an extract taken from a plant. Extracted with a plant. So an ideal vehicle can be, capable of extract maximum soluble ingredients from a plant. So mother tincture is nothing but it is an extract prepared from the plant. So as a menstruum, it can be used. Now as a solvent to prepare mother solution. So what are mother solutions? Mother solutions are the solutions of mineral or chemical drug substances. So if you prepare a drug from a chemicals or from a mineral kingdom, by dissolving that particular drug substance in a vehicle or a solvent, then it is called as mother solutions. So vehicles also used as a solvent to prepare mother solutions. Now next one is for preparing mother substances. So what are mother substances? They are the insoluble substances. For a plant, from a plant, mother tincture is prepared. From a chemical or mineral, mother solutions are prepared. Now, insoluble substances, which are not dissolving in any liquid. So it has to be, the drug has to be prepared from these insoluble drug substance by grinding it with some solid or powdered vehicles. Say for example, lactose or sugar of milk. This insoluble drug substance will be grinded with sugar of milk or lactose in mortar and pestle in a definite ratio to prepare the mother substance. So mother substance is a insoluble substances. Now, next utility is very, very important in the process of suction and trituration. And you know, succussion and trituration are the methods of potentization or dynamization in homeopathy. From the crude preparations, we are diluting in a particular method. Suppose if it is a liquid, say for example mother tincture or mother solution, we are making the dilution by the method of succussion. Now, if you are using mother substance or the as a starting material, then the successive dilutions, successive potencies are prepared with a trituration. So trituration, the ideal vehicle used is sugar alcohol. So one thing to understand is the vehicle can be used in the process of the two methods of potentization or dynamization, that is succussion and trituration. Vehicles also used as a base for preparing external applications. Now, the external applications are the medicaments which are applied over the skin, or the application which are administered through ear, nose, eyes, etc. So these are generally known as external applications. And to prepare external application as a base, these vehicles are used. Now, next utility is as a preservative of homeopathic medicines. Now, I told you a vehicle should possess a preservative capacity. So it is also used to preserve homeopathic medicines. So it increases the shelf life of homeopathic medicines. The next very important use of vehicles are dispensing of homeopathic medicines. So to dispense to the patient, the pharmacist dispense the medicine to the patients by means of or through certain ideal vehicles. It can be also given as placebo. What is placebo? Placebo is a non-medicinal substances, probably the vehicles only, to pacify some patients if the doctor or physician is not intended to give a medicine to a patient. So to please or to pacify the patient, doctors may give placebo, that is a non-medicinal substances. So a vehicle can be also used as a placebo. Now, preparation of other homeopathic vehicles. There are some homeopathic vehicles which can be used to make or prepare other homeopathic vehicles. Next is as a component of human diet. For example, lactose or sugar of milk is used as a normal diet for some babies who cannot assimilate the milk. Or sometimes the lactose can be given to facilitate the passing of stool in case of a constipation in kids. For cleansing of apparatus and utensils. So for, I told you, vehicles possess some sterilizing property. So it can be also used for cleaning apparatus or utensils. It provides some relief due to its physical properties. For example, for skin complaints, to control the itching, we can use some type of vehicles like Vaseline or glycerin. So this is not due to its medicinal property, but due to the physical property. The Vaseline or a petroleum jelly may have a soothing effect when it is applied over the skin. Suppose the glycerin is applied, then it may have some soothing effect. Now the last one is the vehicle can be used as an antiseptic. Some of the vehicle may possess antiseptic property. So that can be also used in, especially in some wounds also. Now this is about the utility of the vehicles. Now let us see the classification of homeopathic vehicles. The classification of homeopathic, there are many classification of homeopathic vehicles. So I am going to discuss about the classification based on physical property. Physical property. So according to the physical property, the vehicles are divided into or classified into solid vehicles, liquid vehicles, and semi-solid vehicles. Let us see what are the solid vehicles. Solid vehicles are sugar of milk, cane sugar, globules or pellules, pellets, cones, and tablets. So these are the examples of solid vehicles. We'll discuss more about these vehicles in later classes. Now let us see the next classification, that is liquid vehicles. The examples of liquid vehicles are distilled water, alcohol. There are different types of alcohol used as liquid vehicles, like strong alcohol, rectified spirit, dispensing alcohol, dilute alcohol, etc. Then glycerin, solvent, either simple syrup, olive oil, almond oil, sesame oil, chulla mugra oil, hydrocarpus oil, coconut oil, sandalwood oil, lavender oil, and rosemary oil. So these are the examples of liquid vehicles. Now let us see the examples of semi-solid vehicles. Semi-solid vehicles are not a solid or liquid, but in between solid and semi-solid. So in the normal room temperature, it will be semi-solid in consistency. When the temperature increases, it becomes liquid. Now, examples of semi-solid vehicles are paraffin, that is hard paraffin, or soft paraffin, or liquid paraffin, and most commonly soft paraffin, or otherwise it is known as yellow soft paraffin or white soft paraffin. There are two types of paraffins, soft paraffins, that is yellow soft paraffin and white soft paraffin is used, and most commonly white soft paraffin is used. Next is beeswax, and in beeswax also there are two types, that is yellow beeswax and white beeswax, and most commonly white beeswax is used because it is pure. Yellow is having some sort of impurity. Next semi-solid vehicle is lanolin, spermaceti, prepared lard, icing glass. Then different types of soap, like hard soap, soft soap, curd soap. Then the last one is starch. So these are the examples of semi-solid vehicles. Next one is the classification based on the utility. So vehicles that are prepared, that are used for the preparation of mother tincture, mother solution, and mother substance. So I have explained it. What is a mother tincture? Mother tincture is nothing but the extract prepared from the plants or herbs. Mother solution is a solution of the crude drug substance from mineral or chemical origin. Mother substances are insoluble drug substances. Insoluble, the drug, the form of drug which is prepared from insoluble drug substance. So it has to be triturated with a sugar of milk. Now, the vehicle used for mother tincture, mother solution, and mother substances are alcohol, distilled water, glycerin, solvent ether, and sugar of milk. Now, next one is vehicle used for potentization. Vehicles used for potentization are sugar of milk, alcohol, and distilled water, and these are the vehicle which are used for potentization. Now next one is vehicle used for dispensing of homeopathic medicine. So to dispense or for the administration of medicine to a patient, So which are medicine, which are vehicles are used? Globules or pillules, corns, tablets, sugar of milk, distilled water, and simple syrup. Now, next classification is vehicles as basis of external applications. I told you what is an external application. External applications are form of medicaments which are applied over the skin or used as ear drops, eye drops, or nasal drops. Now, what are the vehicles used as a base for external applications? Distilled water, alcohol, glycerin, olive oil, almond oil, sesame oil, chulmugra oil, coconut oil, sandalwood oil, lavender oil, rosemary oil, paraffin, that is soft paraffin, lanolin, spermaceti, prepared lard, icing glass, soap, and starch. So with this, I am concluding the session on introduction to vehicles. So in next class, we'll discuss more about each type of vehicles.